where she expects to earn 8%. Because the McCann bond, with a price greater than $1,135.90, will give Gail less than an 8% return. We hope you found the example problem useful in learning how to find the value of a bond with semi-annual payments. Let's try another one.